Hey, New Hampshire, Barack Obama here. So much is at stake in this election, from getting the pandemic under control, to building a fairer economy, to taking on climate change, to protecting our healthcare. You can change our direction on every issue. That's the power of your vote. History shows that the easiest way to make sure that you and your friends vote is to make a plan. And when it comes to voting this year, having a plan has never been more important. So I want to bring in my friend Meg, who's going to tell us how to make sure our ballots count this year. Meg, take it away.
Thanks, President Obama. Okay, New Hampshire, this year you have three easy ways to cast your ballot and make your voice heard. You can vote in-person absentee, vote from home absentee, or vote on Election Day on November 3rd. Voters can request, fill out, and return their absentee ballot in a single trip at their clerk's office before Election Day. Ballots are available now. All voters can vote from home by requesting an absentee ballot. First, go to iwillvote.com/NH to request your ballot today. Once you request your ballot, be sure to keep an eye on your mailbox. When your ballot arrives, follow the instructions carefully. Pro tip, once your ballot is complete, put it inside the smaller ballot envelope and sign the envelope. Then, put the whole thing inside the outer envelope and don't forget postage if you're mailing it back. In New Hampshire, you can mail your ballot or drop it off in person. Head here to track your ballot. You can also vote in person on Election Day, Tuesday, November 3rd. Go to iwillvote.com/NH to find your polling place. My suggestion, get there early so you don't have to rush at the end of the day. Back to you, President Obama.
Whether you vote by mail, vote early and in person, or vote in person on November 3rd, thank you for going to iwillvote.com and doing your part to protect this democracy and change this country for the better. Now get out there
and vote.
Yeah, we got to work on that.